This is the scene of a robbery on Liberty Street in Lowell at the store in the video right now. Two males, described only as black males wearing hoodies, robbed the store. The owner of the store, or an employee of the store, I'm not sure which, fired two gunshots at the suspects as they were fleeing. At least one of the gunshots hit a home across the street here at 171-169 Liberty Street. Drake, a canine, is on scene helping local police look for the suspects. The suspects haven't been found so far. No reported injuries, but it's unclear if one of the suspects may have been hit. I'll post an update when I get it.